This is what happens when you get laid off of work and you can't fucking find a place to live.
Wow.